इन्होंने जो बताया कि इनका जो कोड बना 001 उस समय जब हम लोग न्यूजीलैंड में थे तो हम लोग साथ ट्रेनिंग कर रहे थे तो ये था कि भाई हमारे रनों से ज्यादा हमारी ट्रेनिंग वैल्यू थी, हम दोनों की ट्रेनिंग वैल्यू लगभग ट्रेनिंग पॉइंट 144 थे।
चार
सेशन हमने एक दिन में किए हुए, अपर बॉडी, लोअर बॉडी, रनिंग और कोर। तो जब हमारी बैटिंग आती थी तो हम कहते थे फटाफट कोर कर लो, पता नहीं तब तक आउट हो जाएंगे, टाइम नहीं मिलेगा। तो जब तक हमारी बैटिंग चलती थी हम कोर खत्म कर लेते थे। होटल ग्राउंड से होटल भाग के जाते थे तो दो सेशन होटल में जाके वेट्स करते थे।
मेनी क्रिकेटर्स हैव टोल्ड मी दैट संगा वाज द वीटीएस स्लेजर बिहाइंड द विकेट्स। टेल अस व्हाट योर स्ट्रेटजी वाज एंड व्हाट दैट साउथ अफ्रीका स्टोरी वाज दैट रियली ट्रू?
बिकॉज़ ही बेटर हिम सर, आई विल टेल यू राइट। सी इट्स नॉर्मली एज श्रीलंकंस वी डोंट स्लेज, दैट्स आवर नेचर। Our nature is like, you know, once someone says smile and say hi, smile and
so then smiling,
no, smile and also I know some incident. Upul Chandana was playing before, I didn't play that match in Australia, they were sledging Matthew Aiden and everybody. Upul doesn't understand what they are saying, so he smiles, that gets angry them because you don't respond. No, so if you see what they want to do is they want to distract you. That's called sledging in there. That's okay. You take it as part of. Some people take it very seriously. Yeah. We don't, as a Sri Lankans, we don't take seriously unless they go personal. So once you go personal only, they get very serious. So our method is, even Arjuna, when I'm playing, Arjuna is very cunning in the field. He won't sledge. He will smile and say some small things to hurt them.
Yeah.
That's all he does. And Arjuna and the Shane Warnes are big stories, like, you know, they both each other. I can remember one day, one day Shane Warne asked me also, how is your captain? I said, who can eat two goats or something? I said, like, you know, big tummy and everything. Because they had been banter going on for a long time.
Between both of them for a long time.
So the Sanghas matter when it comes to South Africa, because they very instigated us.
Yeah,
and like
very personal.
Personally instigated us. Then he can story because he's smart, right? And also another guy is Myla, also very smart on sledging, and Rasalana. So we had a three good combination who can speak very well English.
So you had a good batting order.
So most of them, see, other people say most of them doesn't understand what they are saying even, right?